Okay, so yes, this problem is occurring called beautiful binary string. So the problem statement reads as Alice has a binary string. She thinks the binary string is beautiful if and only if it does not contain the character substring 010. So see, let's check the sample input firstly. So see, this is the sample input. This is the particular string that we took as our input. And we just have to check the count of 010. If it is there, then we just have to change the element. Basically, we are just counting how many times 010 is there in this string. So see, 0 1 0 1 and 2, it is twice, so we just printed out as our output as 2. In this string, see, 0 1 0 is not there, it is not there, so the count is 0. Again in this string, 0 1 0 1, 0 1 0 2, and again 0 1 0 3, so we just printed out 3. So basically the logic is we just have to print the count of 0 1 0, how many times it has occurred in that string. And in Python it is really easy actually. We just have to we can actually use the inbuilt function of count. So first of all, let us see the inbuilt function, sorry, the input, whatever is the input format. Okay, in the length of string, okay, and the string, okay. Okay, so first let us code it in PyCharm now. So n is my integer input. Sorry. Okay, and after that I just have to take the string as my input. Okay. And after that I just have to count the how many times 010 has occurred. So I'll simply print the count now. I'll just print s dot count. This is the input count function. S dot count of 010. Okay, looks fine. I'll just run. Okay, I'll copy the code and paste it in my current. Okay, there's no problem. Thanks. Thank you.